I'm very happy to have a partner like AWS on our side, because on the one hand side, AWS is providing us with a very powerful cloud ecosystem with all the services that are needed today to implement the solutions that we want to implement. But what we want to do is we want to use our domain knowledge that we have built up over decades in all these different domains that we are active in, be it automotive, be it healthcare, be it manufacturing, and then use what AWS is providing us with as the foundation to build upon. With AWS, we found a partner that helps us to enable, educate, reskill, upskill our employees, because this is crucial if you want to go in this new software business. But with all these people that we have that still need to learn a little bit more in this new field of IT and digital. And with these events, like for example, AWS, a deep reset that we have today here in Stuttgart, we even have ways to make this learning a fun experience, which makes it easier for people to get used to. What helps a lot is running programs like AWS Skills Guild, because this is a super mechanism, super vehicle to explain people how the technology works. So it helps me to focus on the higher level tasks that also for me are way more fulfilling. And the best way in this program is that what I'm hearing from my colleagues is that they learn and even have fun when learning, and that's a good basis to make them more open to embrace change.